You're watching CommonWell TV. We're in Orlando, Florida, 2017 for HIMSS, as being joined now by the CEO of Ambra Health, that is Morris Panner. And you guys have now been with the Alliance for a year now, so maybe you can shed some unique perspectives on the relationship to this point.
Well, thanks, Scott. Being with CommonWell has been a really important experience for us. We bring a particular kind of perspective to the Alliance, which is a focus on diagnostic imaging. And we make it easier to share, view, and store imaging. And when you think about it, if you think back in time, when Superman could pick any power, it was to have X-ray vision. So it's a pretty important part of the healthcare record. And that's what we bring to the overall equation.
When it comes to interoperability, your thoughts on some of the challenges?
Sure. Interoperability, if you've ever been in a healthcare environment, is critical. And as a patient, you feel it when you're getting care. But the business models are still evolving. We're a little bit between fee-for-service, where often there was actually an incentive not to share data, and the new value-based care models, where you really have to share data. And as people make that transition, that's what we really see. So a lot of our work at Ambra Health has been to help people make that transition and to enable them to have the tools to make it possible to share what is one of the most important parts of the data set.
When it comes to the evolution of patient records, where do you see some of the imaging types and large data sets of medical information like genomics coming to the to the forefront in the future?
Absolutely. Yeah. So you've really hit on something important, Scott. The change in the overall patient record will go from sort of a static sheet of paper, if you will, which is now maybe digital, but it's just a bunch of values, to what is enhanced with our data, which is imaging data, and then moving from there, genomic and proteomic data, and you're going to be able to have a picture that will enable precision medicine and will enable breakthroughs that no one ever thought possible. But it all really starts with imaging. You have to build on that base to be able to make the kinds of comparisons and to have the insights that you need to make progress.
And finally, Morris, is consumerization a real trend in healthcare, and what type of impact will that have on interoperability?
So consumerization is critical. At Ambra Health, we see this in a number of ways. As you kind of move up the healthcare pyramid, if God forbid you ever have an ailment which needs to be addressed, the most important part of your record for getting additional care is your imaging. And so what we see is consumers looking around for centers of excellence to try to find the best possible outcomes for themselves. They're encouraged to do this because they want to be healthy, but also everyone is saying, hey, consumers need to take more control of their own care. So as consumers start using imaging and start looking for better outcomes, we see a real revolution in how care is provided and how care is accessed.
Here's Morris Panner, the CEO of Ambra Health. And for more on them, it is AmbraHealth.com. And for more on CommonWell, one of our member alliances here, Ambra Health, you can log on to CommonwellAlliance.org. Thanks so much, Morris.
Thank you.